The former Apprentice star hit out at Kelly after the model criticized working mums on Loose Women yesterday. The 38-year-old confessed her dislike for mums who use their children as an excuse to cancel prior commitments. However, Louisa, 31, has since vented her thoughts on the topic and said that Kelly is narrow-minded. The mother of three added that the beauty has no understanding of the constant guilt working mums feel. Personally, my kids will always come before any job meeting, Louisa told The Sun. When Kelly has little people that are center of her world, she will understand, but until then, she really can't comment on the subject at all. Kelly has no kids and probably never will with her track record with men, Louisa continued. Things come up, they get sick, they hurt themselves, and they have assemblies and sports days. Working mums have it so hard and such narrow-minded and ill-informed views really have no place. Louisa has three daughters, Dixie, 8, with ex-husband Oliver Zisman, and Indigo, 22 months, and Clementine, 7 months, with second husband Andrew Collins. Kelly came under fire for her views on Loose Women yesterday. The beauty said, "I have a pet hate, and I don't have children, so I don't always understand, but I do work with some women that if they can't make an appointment or can't do something, or there is a deadline, some people will always say, 'Oh, it's because I have to wash the baby, or feed the kids, or I've got to do the school runs.'" Kelly was met with backlash online from viewers. One person said on Twitter, "Ah, the childless Kelly Brooke giving advice to working parents. Maybe Kelly Brooke should try being a working mum before she comments," another said. In a now deleted message, Kelly took to Twitter to respond to all the criticism. She wrote, "It's a debate show, so I don't expect everyone to agree with my options, and that's okay at Loose Women," she told her 1 million followers. "However, my intention is never to upset anyone. I work with a lot of working mamas and they are all professional, amazing women and never moan," she added. "They get on with it. I applaud them." Loose Women continues weekdays on ITV at 12:30 p.m.